Subscribe to Highest Good, where we tell you your future.
How are you doing, Aries?
On Monday, if you want your love life to change from its current boring and predictable status into a lively and passionate affair, then you had better look to yourself to do something about it. The current astral environment means that you will have to take action and either initiate a conversation or make a few wise choices in order to get the relationship of your dreams. Be bold. This is a great day to begin targeting what you can and can't see yourself doing at this stage in your life. Try selecting the habits that you want to abide by and writing down the benefits they give to you. For example, flossing and brushing twice a day. Good oral hygiene preserves teeth, prevents gum disease, and eliminates bad breath. There is power in knowing what you want and what you will lose if you don't give yourself what you want. On Tuesday, having all the facts about a current love life situation is a good thing, especially now that the covetous moon mingles with Venus, your ruling planet, in your ninth house of big ideas. Exploring your romantic brainstorms can bring you inspiration for an almost foolproof plan of action. It's time to remind yourself of the power of your inner fortitude and trust in your own actions rather than continue to doubt your ability to be the master of your romantic domain. The vibe you're able to bring to a relationship will have a sweet effect on someone you're involved with at this time. That fact alone should make you feel good right now. On Wednesday, making your desires known to someone who is in a position to help you fulfill them can be an important step in your love life at this moment. Your acute intuition has always worked for you, but today it's more powerful than ever. There won't be any mystery in your heart about what you want, but just because you have psychic inclinations doesn't mean that the person you're involved with has them too. Asking for what you desire is important in any relationship, so don't think you can skip this crucial step right now. Communication is the key to sexy fulfillment. The balancing acts our body perform daily takes place in the kidneys, where the blood is cleansed of impurities. To learn about these and other nutritious substances, begin to eat healthy and begin to frequent the more conscious produce markets in your area. On Thursday, if you're feeling the unmistakable warmth of someone's romantic attention at this time, you're not imagining it. You possess the ability to make most people feel comfortable in your presence, and your authentic charm often acts as a love magnet. What begins as an interesting conversation with a friend could end up feeling like a flirtation today. Can there be more to a friendly collaboration than meets the eye right now? Stick around and find out. Don't worry about the minute details of what such a romance would bring. Give yourself permission to simply explore this feeling and look at the big picture of love's message to you. The body's need to eliminate waste is a need you are most probably aware of. When something is over or done, you usually want to move on. The two most important dietary measures to take to aid in waste elimination are drinking plenty of water and eating roughage. Big leafy green vegetables are wonderfully nutritious produce. There are also crisp apple varieties and dried fruits that are beneficial. Pay attention to how your body eliminates waste for information on what you need to eat. On Friday, the current aspect at play could indicate that a new relationship is about to come roaring in your life just when you least expected it. If you have been pursuing a lot of romantic options, then you may not know what has hit you until you are already smitten. You have probably been wishing for this on some level or another, so be glad when it happens. Think of exploring the terrain of healthy living as you would a foreign country. No matter what level you begin at, you will have new things to discover. Right now, you are especially open to the new. If you've always wanted to know the benefits of herbs and spices, a great way to start is with your nose in the bins at your local organic grocery store. Take a little time investigating names that look familiar and smells that completely surprise you. On Saturday, you may find the pace a little too demanding in terms of your love life, especially with the current celestial energy. If you had been hoping for a quiet evening in with that someone special, then you could be in for quite a surprise. They certainly have other ideas, which could mean a very demanding schedule. If you can't cope, you'll need a very good excuse. There's a lot on your plate today, but you have the ability to focus on more than one thing at a time, and this will help you get your work done faster. You'd so much rather concentrate on current matters of the heart, so you will have to be quite productive in the early hours of the day if there's any chance of engaging in some romantic fun later on. If you're in the position to do something active with a sweetheart tonight, make it happen, even if you have to do a virtual version over a video chat. It's an option. If you haven't danced in a while, this could be the night to change that. Dance to the point of breathlessness, it'll be invigorating. On Sunday, you may want to purchase some sort of book to increase your knowledge on health and nutrition. It's a wise person who knows the basic herbal and holistic practices that work for them as an individual. While you're looking at various books or talking to a knowledgeable friend, you may want to take an investigative peek at vegetarianism. It's a big subject, so just have a peek if it's new to you. The current astral energy makes you virtually invincible, which means you could be spoiled for choice in terms of suitable partners. It seems as though no matter what you do, say, or wear, you won't be able to put a wrong foot. People will find you rapturously attractive and will want to swarm around you to see if your charisma will rub off on them. Lucky you!
Money and career.
Monday is a favorable time with respect to your job. There are also chances that you will receive recognition from your superiors. New job opportunities will also be present. You may need to be more careful in handling your work as there are chances for you to make mistakes. It will be wise if you plan your work accordingly. Work-related activities will be carried out with ease, thereby enabling you to earn a good name. You will also prove to be a good example for your colleagues who will appreciate your skills. Additional responsibilities at the workplace will keep you busy. Work-related travel is also foreseen. You will not feel very comfortable at the workplace. Timely completion of tasks may not be possible. This may cause you worries. Proper planning will help in completing your assignments on time. On Tuesday, more work pressure is foreseen. It is essential that you handle work with care. This will be made possible by sensible planning. You are likely to see mixed results at the workplace. There will be both ups and downs. Be careful in negotiating with colleagues and higher officials. On Wednesday, the day will not be filled with much activity. Engaging in recreational and amusement activities will make you feel better. Smooth flow of things may not be possible for the day. The workplace may not yield progress. Lack of concentration will make you prone to commit mistakes. You need to be patient and careful while handling your duties. Rise in expenditure will be seen for the day. This may result in wastage of money and cause you some worry. On Thursday, anxiety and insecurity will be seen in you. You need to relax to enjoy good health. This is a favorable time with respect to your job. There are also chances that you will receive recognition from your superiors. New job opportunities will also be present. Financial progress will be smooth for the day. You will also be able to enhance your level of savings. You need to avoid taking any major decisions on this day. Try to postpone this to a future day. Be more positive in your mind as this is very much required on your part for the day. On Friday, it will be difficult to discharge your daily activities regularly. Avoid taking major decisions for the day. You need to make yourself more relaxed. You will be able to discharge more responsibilities on this day. Try to involve yourself in spiritual practices as this will bring you relief. The day could turn out to be a little monotonous. However, with proper planning and acting intelligently, you will achieve success in your endeavors. On Saturday, the day requires you to adopt an easygoing approach to witness better results. By being supportive and humorous, you will be able to handle stress effectively. You also need to be careful with your words while conversing to avoid unpleasant situations. You will put in sustained efforts to make the day favorable. Be optimistic in carrying out your tasks and curb your anxiety. Spiritual involvement will keep you active. On Sunday, you may have to face more commitments. There may also be a lack of comforts. It is advisable to be patient and take things easy. You have to adopt a patient attitude. This is required on your part as it will guide you to more success. You also need to be more consistent in all that you do.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.